Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Today I wanted to come to you because I am actually on vacation and I am at the beach, one of my most favorite places on earth to be, at the beach. I love hearing the sound of the waves hitting the shore. And the purpose of this video is because I want to just say that it is possible to eat healthy while you're on vacation. And it takes work. Typically, when people are on vacation, what they want to do is go have fun. And usually, that has a lot to do with experiencing different restaurants and activities that are surrounding food. And so, for me, luckily, I am with my husband, and he eats a pretty healthy diet. He doesn't eat everything the same way I eat, so it's a little bit of a challenge, but we work together to try and make the best choices for each other. We both know that if we eat well, we're gonna feel better and we'll be able to enjoy each other better. If we eat bad, usually that means we're not feeling good and we're not able to enjoy each other the same way we would if we had eaten healthy. So that's a benefit that I have. I do understand that. All people don't have that type of situation whenever they go on vacation. But just because you don't have that situation doesn't mean you can't eat healthy on your vacation. You are the one who is responsible for your own choices, for your own body. So I would just encourage you to choose life whenever you are making choices about what you eat. I'm not saying that you can't indulge at all, because I certainly will probably indulge in something this week that I wouldn't ordinarily eat, just for the fact that I'm not at home in my own kitchen and I don't have everything that I would normally have if I were at home. But I certainly have my blender and my juicer with me because we did a road trip this time, and I could at least be in control of those meals. And when I'm out at restaurants, I can choose the best options that are available on that menu, and I can look ahead to choose things that I know that are going to benefit me versus be a detriment to me. So it's about being wise and making wise choices. Now, what I plan to do, I'm not going to make a video showing everything that I've eaten this week while I'm on vacation, but what I am doing is posting everything that I'm eating during the day on my Instagram page. And if you want to see me on Instagram, my name is at What Chelsea Eats, the same as my YouTube channel, and you'll see everything that I'm eating. I am not putting duplicates on my Instagram page, but for the most part, you'll see everything that I'm eating blow by blow, unless I am in a situation where I can't take a picture of my food, and that's possible. It is possible that that might happen, but I don't anticipate that. The other thing too is I don't know how much getting dressed I'm doing. Like, I've been just kind of sitting in my condo, just enjoying the sound of the ocean hitting the shore. I may go down and get in the water, but I might not. I don't know. I know I didn't comb my hair today. I'm bumming around and I'm just perfectly happy. This is very relaxing, and I encourage you to do something that gives you rest this summer, because if you get rest, you're able to be more effective in the things that you want to do every day, the things you want to accomplish in your life, and you'll be more present for the people that you love and the people that you need to interact with every day. So that's it for this video. I just wanted to come quickly and just share with you, and I love you all, and I will talk to you soon. Take care.